Princess Eugenie has turned 31 today. Although the UK is in lockdown and she won't be able to spend the day with her extended royal family, but family members have taken to social media to wish her a happy birthday. On the royal family's official social media pages, the Queen and Prince Philip sent a sweet message with a photo of Eugenie at one of the royal family's favourite events in 2019, Royal Ascot. Wishing Princess Eugenie a happy birthday today, the photo was captioned along with the birthday cake and red balloon emoji. Immediately, the Queen's adoring fans also took the opportunity to wish new mum Eugenie a happy birthday and commented on the message. One fan expressed, "Happy birthday, Eugenie. I'm sure your family has made you a great big cake to enjoy. Smiley face, joy and happiness. I'm sure hubby will care for baby August so you can enjoy your special day and enjoy your birthday breakfast with pure orange juice, toast and juicy sausages. Oh man." Another Twitter user said, "Happy birthday, Eugenie. Wishing you all the best with August. Cake, smiley face and a heart." While a third wrote, "Happy birthday, Eugenie. I hope all your birthday wishes and dreams come true. A wish for you on your birthday, whatever you ask, may you receive. Whatever you seek, may you find. Whatever you wish, may it be fulfilled on your birthday and always. Happy birthday." Emoji of a cake. A fourth added, "Happy birthday to you, Eugenie. Hope you have a fantastic, fun-filled day." Eugenie's mother, the Duchess of York, also publicly paid tribute to her daughter. Taking to Instagram, Sarah shared a gorgeous video montage of her stunning garden with daffodils among the flower beds and a text scrolling over the top, which read, "Happy birthday, dearest Eugenie. When I see the colour of spring, I think of your birthday and what a gift you are. Budding with colour and love. Kiss, kiss." Sarah also shared two childhood photos of Eugenie, one of which showed the royal mother and daughter riding on a carousel, and another of Eugenie sitting amongst some flowers wearing a sweet pink bonnet. The Duchess wrote in the caption, "The joy of children, in deep gratitude for my luck in my glorious girls. Happy birthday, Eugenie." Princess Eugenie was born on March the 23rd, 1990, as the second child of Prince Andrew and Sarah Ferguson. She was sixth in line to the throne at the time, but has since moved down to 10th place following the births of Prince George, Princess Charlotte and Prince Louis and Archie. Prince Andrew and the Duchess of York posed for traditional royal baby photos on the steps of the hospital to introduce her to the world. Eugenie was born at the Portland Hospital in London, where she welcomed her first child, who is the 11th in line to the throne, with husband Jack Brooksbank on February the 9th. The couple were pictured leaving the hospital 3 days later on February the 12th. They revealed the name of their son, the Queen's 9th great-grandchild, shortly afterwards, alongside a family photo taken in their garden. Posting a series of photos on Instagram, the Queen's granddaughter wrote, "Thank you for so many wonderful messages. Our hearts are full of love for this little human. Words cannot express. We are excited to be able to share these photos with you." Eugenie went on to reveal the name with a touching tribute to Queen Victoria's husband, Prince Albert, whose birth name was Franz Albert August Carl Emmanuel, and Prince Philip, writing, "On his grandfather's birthday weekend, thinking of my grandfather, we are introducing our little boy. He is named after his great-grandfather and both of his 5 times great-grandfathers."